A florist used 30 roses to make a garland. How many roses were needed to make 287 such garlands? So record, one garland, okay, is made out of 30 roses. Right, so if I have 287 garland, okay, how many roses would that take? Very simple. The rose needed would simply be 287 multiplied by 30. Okay, and what would that give us? Okay, very good. 8610 roses. Okay, that's the answer for this question.